guys, if you want to get some awesome, reliable coins, check out FIFACoinZone.com. Team of the Season's coming up. There's all these awesome cards, so check them out. Link in the description down below. Use FANGS for a 5% discount. You want to get an amazing custom-built PC like the one you saw me have? Check out MainGear.com. I'll have a link in the description down below. Use FANGS for a free 2-year warranty. Hey guys, how's it going? It is FANGS, and welcome to another episode of Fatal that we're going to be doing today. So in the last couple episodes of Fatal, you've noticed a trend, and that is that people love to rage quit. I don't know what the deal is right now, but people are just rage quitting like crazy. So I'm hoping that actually doesn't happen this time around, because I'd like to get some goals with Donovan and then be able to just go on and, I don't know, pick some more amazing players. So in the last episode, I gave you guys some choices of who you would choose. Now, I obviously have to choose differently, but it probably will be who you would choose as well. But I, because I'm on Vessel, have to choose myself. And after looking at the Vessel comments and going over it, you can see on the screen right now that we are now gonna have on the team CM Alaba, as well as CM Yaya Toure. So the team's coming together quite nicely right now. We still need a defense gold players at least, although I'd like to have Bellerin, but I guess I'll try to go for his gold card anyway. Keepers, I actually like this Inform Butland. He's actually really good, but the rest of the team, it's looking pretty nice. We're in the 4-3-2-1. Of course, you guys know by now. If you didn't, Donovan is my legend. There's a ton of people in this series. I'm gonna have them all in the description down below. You can go on there, subscribe to them so you can see how they're doing in the tournament. And see, well, I guess it's not a tournament yet. See how they're doing in their series that's leading up to a tournament. So we have 4 new people this time. Castro, J-Tunes, Tobolink, I think is his name. I'm so sorry if I got that wrong. And then Kazooie. So check those guys out. All the other people from before, DJ Mario, Nep, Bates, and Zwei. Everybody, Marshall, everybody in the description down below. Check them out. But for now, this is the team. It's a 4-3-2-1. We do have to play an online single match. Something that's messed up right here, because I had such like a good Leicester link, I went down to 94 chemistry, which means I'm probably gonna have to go for some Man City players to get some stuff going for Yaya Toure. And then over here, how's my chemistry? 7 with all of us. So maybe like try to go for Boateng or something like that. That's something that we need to work on. So I need to get a lot of coins this episode. Let's jump into the first match. Let's see if we can get them coins. All right, so let's take a look at the very first squad we're gonna be coming up against today. It is a 4-4-1-1. He's got Ibrahimovic. Hazard is a center forward, but he's a left forward as a center forward. Lucas, who's gonna be sick. Begovic. Oh, this guy has a mic. Oh, come on, this is gonna be so distracting. He's got like his dad talking to him in the background. I don't know if I'm gonna make it to where you guys can hear this or not, but it is really distracting. Go on, go on, come on. There we go, Mahrez. Mahrez, Mahrez. Oh, Donovan, get in there, get in there. Oh, you could have gotten your like face on it and headed it in when that guy was trying to do that. Win that header, win that header. Nice, okay, Donovan, turn it around and take a shot. Donovan, oh, thought that was gonna sink in. He always has these beautiful dipping shots. Oh, wow, Intef is gonna get this, come on, come on. You know what he's gonna do, he's gonna turn it around there. Now just take it from him. All you gotta do is take it from him now and you'll be fine. Take it. Take the ball, take the ball, take the ball. Come on, there you go. Alaba, my man. Getting Royce. Oh, Royce, you've got to do something about this. Don't let that guy, you know, cut into that guy. Cut back now. Oh my god, Aurier. He's like 92 pace Hector Bellerin, and I'm having some problems catching him. Like, I don't understand. He's doing that stupid scoop turn. No, that's going to be a goal, isn't it? Oh, Butland with the save. Nah, nah. There you go, Butland. There you go. No. Come on. How come it's never so perfectly set up for me right there? That's negative 20k. That's bullshit though, Lucas. Come on. Nice. Okay, finesse that. Finesse that. That's what I'm talking about. It's 1-1 and that's 30k because that's Landon Donovan. So we're getting back in it. Slowly coming together. He's actually a really good player, but I can get goals on him if I just get the right stuff. All right, so at the half, his one shot on target, he happens to have it go in. So it's pretty even, although his possession is crazy. All the rest is pretty even. So I need to get a few more. I could get some more goals with Donovan. That'd be great. All right, so unbeknownst to me, what seems to be what's gonna happen to me over and over again in this series, I have yet another rage quit, disconnect. I don't know what it is. It was in the second half, so I'm only gonna be able to get 50K for that. And yeah, that puts us to, we had negative 20K. So we'll see, 50k minus 20k equals 30k plus 30k from Donovan equals 60. So we get 60k for that match. Wish we could have got a little bit more. We'll move on to the second match though and see if we can get some more goals. Look at the stats, by the way, kind of the same since the half because it just happens so briefly. I don't know why that happens in FIFA. It's actually really annoying. Sometimes they actually do quit, but sometimes I don't know if they're quitting. I don't know what's happening, but I can't be the person who decides what happened there. Let's go ahead and jump into the next match, though. All right, we're going into matchup number two. This is the team we're coming up against. It is a full Mexican squad, so this could be interesting. There's some silvers on there. Might be an opportunity, although he could be one of those people. I think he's probably from Mexico. I play a lot of players from Mexico because I live in Texas, which is very close to Mexico. Well, not very close, actually. Texas is huge, so I probably live like 9 or 10 hours from the Mexico border, but still pretty close, so I play a lot of people from Mexico. Mahrez. Mahrez with the shot goes straight to Tala. Come on, me. Come on, Mahrez, me. Oh, Donovan. Donovan, yes! That's our first goal with Landon Donovan, so that's another 30K in the bank. Say hello to my little friend, Landon Donovan. That was kind of weird. That was a little weird, okay? But I'm so happy that I got the goal with him. There we go. You know what? We're going to try to score with a silver. Let's try. Okay, Tala made the save. So I wanted to try to score with him. Couldn't do it. There you go. Donovan. Donovan, do this. Oh, my God. It's goal number two. Literally anything Donovan puts on his foot, it goes in the back of the net. Somehow, some way, it happens. That might not even touch the back of the net because it kind of like bounced off of the crossbar, went in, and it just kind of like bounced around. But it was still a beautiful goal. That's another 30K. That's 60K just for this game. Mother effer. He just left after. Come on, man. In the wonderful world of single online matches, this is the kind of shiz that you have to deal with. This literally makes, this can be like a 6-minute episode because I didn't even have to do very much. Like, I scored 2 goals and you don't think you can come back. I know your team is kind of bad, but come on, bro. So, the stats, I was pretty much dominating. 91% pass accuracy might be the best pass accuracy that I get in any matchup. I had 4 shots, 3 of which were on target. 69% possession as to his 31. So maybe it is understandably left. So I get 100K for leaving in the first half, or for them leaving the first half, which puts me to 160K plus what I had from the last one, which I believe was at 80K. Let me make sure. Sorry, it was at 60K. So 60K. So it's 220K I pretty much have all together, because 100K, we get 60K here, we had 60K from the last one. 220K we have to work with. I should be able to get some beastly players. Let me look at them and I'll come back to you guys. All right, guys, so for our first selection, we're gonna have record-breaking check. It's probably gonna be on this side. Record-breaking check as our keeper, as well as Jerome Boateng as our center back, David De Gea, regular, as our keeper, because his inform is like 405K, and inform Koscielny as our center back, the second inform, I think. Let me see if he has more. Yes, the second inform Koscielny as our center back. So guys, let me know who you would have chose in the comments down below. Don't forget to let me know that. On top of that, that is going to be it for this episode. If you guys did enjoy it, smash that thumbs up button. Hopefully the next one, we won't have people leaving and stuff happening, but that's just what happens in the world of FIFA. Thanks for watching this video, and until next time, see you guys later.